3 a.m. The boiler was overheating. Seems to be working fine now that I'm here. It goes on and off. But this is leaking. Had a good life. 2015, I installed both of these. Well, it's time for this to go. So let's get this thing swapped. Close my return supply. Shut off's right here. 1, 2, 3, water feed, ball valve, no. Close this off. Hopefully that shuts the water off. On. It's not in the hole. Got a vent. Since I installed it, it's only gonna be hand tight. It never leak. Pop the new one on. Out of the way. You have to get a rag and clean that off. Good. Open that. Go to the back. Close that. Might have to get a new cap, but. So now here, let's put the water on. This will just let the air out, if there is any. Not leaking. Check on that in a minute. Open. 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 Okay, I'm packing up back up there. Good. Oh, there you go. New air vent. And it wouldn't be complete. 9, 22, 21. All right. Till next time, I'm out.